take some isopropyl alcohol and I spray it. I have a small brush that's soft and I brush off the tacky area. I never usually top coat my 3D with a shiny top coat because I just think it looks unrealistic. So this is how I do my 3D gel, and then I just leave it. Be sure that you clean it off really well and be gentle in the process. Make sure you get all the sticky layer off so that no fuzz will get stuck to it. I really am liking the 3D 4D gel from Mishu. It's a very good product. You should take advantage of the coupon code on the screen right now. Thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!